Madam Speaker, I now yield 1 minute and 30 seconds to the distinguished gentleman from Arizona, Mr. Stanton.
Gentleman's recognized for 90 seconds.
Thank you very much, Madam Chair, and I want to say thank you to Chair Nadler and Chairwoman Lofgren for their incredible leadership on this important bill. I rise in support of the Farm Workforce Modernization Act, a bipartisan bill that will improve the H-2A agricultural visa program to make it easier for Arizona farmers to meet their workforce needs while also providing a path for agricultural workers to earn legal status. Throughout this pandemic, farm workers have been on the front lines of playing a critical role in feeding America's families. They deserve the opportunity to take steps towards legal status in this country. It's the right thing to do for them, and it's the right thing to do to advance our farm industry. This bill is good for Arizona's economy. Arizona, the birthplace of Cesar Chavez, where agribusiness is a $23 billion a year industry. And our state's crops cannot be left to rot in the ground because we lack access to a stable workforce. Passing this bill today brings us one step closer to ensuring that farmers have the stable workforce they need and farm workers are recognized for all the work they do for us every day. Thank you. I yield back.